Bye, Smoon.
Bye, Corporal.
Bye, Smoon. Are we,
hey,
are we finding bones?
There's a dinosaur.
Are you a dinosaur, Santori?
How's it going, YouTube? Good morning. My name is Corporal Stark, and welcome to the House of Stark. Today, we're going to be conducting some water ops here in the room behind me. You've seen me reference it more than a couple times, but today's going to be the first time we're going to be getting out into the water. We just got done with pre-ops checks, and now we're we're pitching and catching some rope out here. This is a simulation, just in case somebody gets stuck out in the water. We're able to link up and tow them back into shore. We got some video of the rope. First day is going to be a lagoon. Second day is going to be a lagoon. And then the third day, we're going to be going out to the beach. And the beach is going to be pretty cool. Pretty excited about that. And that's pretty much about it. I'm just going to get back to the training that we're doing right now.
Starboard
aboard!
Starboard aboard!
That's why we had
2 points
contact.
Come on, throw it like a lasso. Yippee-ki-yay.
Throw it like you're doing
Seal, what is that?
It's my prey. The seal always catches his prey.
Bet you won't eat it.
One here and one on that side as well.
Hey, we need serving a purpose, right, are we?
Serving my country.
No, it needs...
It's applesauce. Applesauce enhanced with maltodextrin for increased performance. What the hell does that mean?
It means you kill better when you are on applesauce.
What the hell is that?
Hey, Santori, what's that?
Oh!
Alrighty guys, welcome back, or this is probably just a continuation of the video, but this is day two of the water op. I'm getting ready to go on myself, but out here out in the distance, I've probably already shown some video of it. These are the tracks out there in the water, just doing water recovery, some ropes. I've got some great drone footage of this. You're gonna see a little bit more of that here in a moment. And yeah, let's get to it.
Thank you.
Alrighty guys, we just finished up the second day of our water field op. We just got done. All of the Amtracs are back in, everything's packed up, the tent is gone, and we're wrapping up day number two, and we're getting ready to roll into day number three. So I'll catch you on the flip side.
So what's the story?
Oh yeah, what's the story?
I'm getting out. That's the story.
Oh, okay, what's the next step?
Fire rescue in Miami.
There you go, that's what's up.
Oh yeah.
I'm in Miami, bitch.
All right, pick your limbs.
I want to get everybody in.
Hey, don't pick that extra leg.
Oh, dude, I feel like I'm gonna fall.
Remember, if you make them scared, $10. Somebody grab.
God, those rocks down there not look friendly. You better get them out there.
Oh shit, yeah, you gotta get them out.
Two, three.
Woo! Oh, yeah. Can we throw crabs at him now?
Is it cold?
Now the hugs start. Let's go. Come here. You too. Come here.